been over a week now. I received the first dose of two of the Pfizer coronavirus vaccine. On today's episode, I'm going to talk about what are my symptoms? How do I feel? How do I feel after a week? The nurse at the hospital told me that the second shot, that's really more or less the one I'm going to feel the worst on. I'll be sure to create another video after my second shot, but I only got the first, so let's get this video started. If you haven't already, please consider liking and subscribing to our channel so you never miss any of our content. And be sure to hit that bell notification so you get alerts when we post new videos. Thank you again for tuning in. I have so many comments, so many posts. I've gotten quite a few emails. If you have any questions, concerns, I want to know how you feel, leave them in the comments below. On February 8th, I woke up feeling so tired because I had to drive all the way into Boston to get the shot. I couldn't get at a local location. I have a load of health issues, and you would never know it unless you watch my other videos. If you haven't, I'll be sure to leave a little link right here so you can go back and check out all of my issues. I got to the hospital roughly around 7:45. I got checked in, and then I got in line. I felt like the youngest person in line, to be completely honest. Right now in Massachusetts, they're doing, 65 and older or 75 and older. I felt really uncomfortable because of my age, and I kind of got glaring eyes from the older folks. Like, why is he in line? Then these big doors opened up, and you just look in, and there's just cube, 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 cube. Oh, another cube. And then this big, like, refrigerator looking thing, which is keeping them sub-zero, I'm assuming. Get called up, you go over to your seat. The nurse will ask me a series of questions, all very easy. And then she'll ask me which arm. And of course, I was like, can I take a picture? She goes, sure. So I whipped up my phone. I was like, oh, painful. No, if you've had the flu shot, that's what it feels like. It just went in the arm, came out, done. Then she told me to go wait over in the seating area for about 15 minutes, and then I could take off.
I just got the Pfizer COVID-19 vaccine. Woo! I need to wait 15 minutes to make sure I don't have any symptoms before I get approval to take off.
So I went over to the chair, and I was like, do, play on my phone, check out my stocks, check out what's going on at work. And then I started feeling really weird. The left side of my face went really numb and got really sore. So it is in my left arm. So I was very cautious. I was like, am I having like a stroke or something or a heart attack? Like, what's up with this? Then I had this really warm sensation go through my entire body. And it's kind of the same feeling I had when I first found out about my heart condition. So I went over to the nurse and told them what I was feeling. And then she asked me to sit down for another 50 minutes in another area where the nurses can watch me more directly. 15 minutes went by, nothing happened. They sent me on my way. Later that night, I had a really bad headache and I felt really tired. I created this quick little video of me laying in bed. Tim, cue it up.
Throughout the day today, my left arm is really, really sore. They told me to expect that. And I've kind of felt up and down weather-wise. Not really extreme. It's just, how to describe it? It's just from a scale to 1 to 10, it's like a 3-4. So it's really low. But I could feel something was up. It is 9 o'clock right now, and I am so tired, I feel like I could just pass out right now. Me, normally, I'm not going to bed till midnight, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock at the latest. So it is affecting me a little bit, making me tired. The nurse did warn me that tomorrow I could wake up with a severe headache. So tonight I plan on drinking plenty of fluids so that way I can overcome that. All right, I will let you know how I feel tomorrow.
I honestly feel like I'm at the beginning of a flu. I feel like crap. I feel tired. I feel weak. My legs sore. My arms sore. I can't sleep. My body's numb. I hope I'm not coming down with something. And this is just a reaction. I'll find out tomorrow morning. Because it's going to incubate all night while I sleep.
After the first day, symptoms kind of subsided. But then I had this really weird thing happen to my right leg. I've had knee injuries in the past, but I haven't really been doing anything major that's gonna wreck my knee. My whole right side of my leg was really sore, and all the joints really hurt. When I was getting up to just do anything, it was just major pain. And I was told by other people who actually had the coronavirus, their past medical issues kind of flared up again because of it. And this leg issue went on for a solid week and a half. My arm started having issues. Not really my arm, my wrist. Is it because I'm playing on my phone too much? I don't know. I felt like I had carpal tunnel. I just iced it up and then I put a brace on it because I have a old bowling brace that keeps it straight. Went to sleep. The next morning, I had no issues. So that's kind of where I'm at right now. You can kind of see, I don't know if you see it, but my hand here is just a little swollen. Feeling good though, not getting sick. I still have to wear a mask. And if you're not wearing a mask, you're stupid. Wear a mask, please. I don't know if I can use the word stupid. That's it. I'll be sure to post another quick video when I get the next shot. Do you want to help me grow on YouTube? Do you want to throw a little penny in my tip jar? Well, you can do that for free. In the description below, I have an affiliate link for Amazon. If you click that link and you make any purchases, I'll get a small percentage, a very small percentage, depending on what you buy, I guess. There's no cost to you to help me out. I just have to tell you, I will get a small commission on it. Have a good day. Bye.